Okay, time to start the recording. Hello everyone, and welcome to the final missions of Ghost Recon Wildlands. I'm here with my boy Sadwindus, and we are about to go do the very first of two missions for El Sueno, where we have to reach the RV. I believe he is meeting with us, because he wants to have a chat. We just learned the
back of an RV that probably is marked free candy.
Yeah, exactly. We just had an interesting discovery with whatever the fuck.
Ricky Sandoval.
With Ricky Sandoval. We're not gonna spoil it for you, but actually, yeah. If you didn't see our video yesterday, go look at it. In 3, 2, 1, you are running out of time. Okay, Ricky Sandoval bombed the freaking U.S. Embassy, which is the whole reason we're here, in order to get us to go after El Sueno, so that's pretty fucking crazy. So, you know how this whole time, Side, I've been saying, what if El Sueno isn't even a bad guy? He's just a nice cuddly teddy bear, and Bowman's behind it all. You know what? Wasn't that far off. Bowman's best friend was behind it all, and El Sueno is actually not the worst person in the world. I mean, he's still fucking terrible, because he tried to kill his best friend, he tried to kill Nidia Flores. He was in charge of child trafficking and drug trafficking and all that stuff, but not the worst person in the world.
Incoming!
What the hell?!
I said incoming.
Well, that's the last time you fly. Look at this shit. It's literally stuck on a post. I don't want to answer this phone.
Hola, caballeros. This is El Sueño. It is a pleasure to finally speak with you.
Here I thought we were going to meet face to face. Don't tell me you're running late.
I apologize for the subterfuge. But people in our line of work, we must be cautious. But I am not the liar. There are no sicarios in your area. No need that. I only wish to talk.
Tell us where you are, then we'll talk.
I am only attempting to end the bloodshed. There is no need for it. It's bad for my business. And it is bad for Bolivia. This country has been trying to get back on its feet for decades. Do not kick it back down.
Says the guy who turned this country into his own personal glory hole. You got something of value to say?
There are 4 cars in front of you. Consider them a signing bonus.
You better say that again.
Signing bonus?
There must be something wrong with my hearing. You want to hire us?
You're 4 of the most dangerous people alive. Of course I want to hire you.
They're caddies.
You risk your life for your country. And your government pays you casi nada. Put those skills to work for me. For Santa Blanca. And you will make more money than you can imagine.
Sorry. We're going to have to politely ask you to go fuck yourself. See, I nearly came to this meeting to kill you. The fact that you weren't here just means you get a little more time on this earth.
Just so he knows that we don't give a fuck about his cars.
We're gonna burn you down.
So be it. I will enjoy watching you try.
At least 2 of our members are out!
Bowman, you're still breathing. The Sueno made us a pretty lucrative job offer.
Job offer? Did you take it?
Benefits package wasn't great. We told him we were gonna kill him. So you're stuck with us for now.
Fair enough. Be in touch.
Well, that Hey-o. Was easy.
One more time!
Literally, and then we're done the game. Alright, let's take at least
one shit. It's gonna blow. So there's this army ranger on leave out in my neck of the woods. Decided he wanted to get himself.
Yeah, no, we can walk.
But you know, we're talking a ranger here. He wasn't gonna go to no shoe store. No, he gets himself. It's out to the bayou.
Literally, as soon as you said, let's take it, so least, and then I shot.
Where's the last mission?
We've received word from Pakatari that one
really
of his
followers. There's no way to do this.
16 kilometers away. I was fast traveling in the middle of that guy's joke. They tell some pretty funny jokes. Most of them are like, well, they're all military themed, and some of them are like pretty basic, but some of them are pretty good.
Like, did you hear the one where
he follows the man's directions? Oh, what was it?
The guy,
when he gets to where he's going,
was getting a severance package, and it was 10 grand for every inch of whatever body part he wanted measured.
I've got the bike.
The ranger watches a gator swim up to the Marines,
and so he
jumps on the gator, said,
measured the tip of my
dick
to the end of my balls.
That was the one I was listening to.
Damn it!
That I laughed really hard when we were doing like Elmira. Alright. There's a motorcycle over there.
Oh, we're going on motorcycles?
Yeah.
Called that helicopter in for nothing?
Oh my god, wasting the revenue supplies.
Reach the RV again. There wasn't an RV there last time.
Yeah, there was just a cell phone. This would be a terrible time to ride motorcycles. We would be covered in mud. Like, our back? From our ass to our head would be covered in mud. Shortcut.
You want to be covered in mud. We're ghosts. We can't be seen.
Call of Duty ghosts?
No.
Much more freedom. A lot more stealth. Alright. I found one. My one weakness. Game. Walls. There's a lot of motorcycles here as well.
Something isn't right. Come on, move.
No shit, something isn't right. There's no fucking cover.
And there's a dead guy.
Shit, I got a body here. It's our rebel leader, Amaru. We freed that guy from the cartel. I'm trying to call Pac, but it ain't going through. Think Pac and his rebels stood down with the cartel, and Pac had to run? It doesn't look like there was much of a fight here. I'm calling Bowman. Maybe she's heard from Pac.
Bowman, got a situation. You set up a meet with Pac and one of his guys.
With Pac? Where are you?
Listen. Instead of Pac, we found Amaru. He's been killed. Have you heard from Pac Atari?
Pac Atari is here with me in Pekara.
Bowman.
I fucking told you Pac Atari was bad!
The hell is going on here?
No idea. But we gotta get to Bowman. Fast.
Never thought I'd hear myself say this about a CIA officer, but if they hurt her, I'll burn this whole fucking country down to get back at them. Right there with you, man.
Let's get back to it.
Never thought I'd hear myself say this about a CIA officer, but if they hurt her, I'll burn this whole fucking country down to get back
Where?
At them. Right there Where? With you, man.
Bowman said Pac was with him. Then the call got cut off.
Might be the sat phone dropped the call.
Might be Pac
fucked
us.
Come on, stop thinking,
Weaver,
game.
Can you track Bowman's last known in Pekara?
Got it.
Reach Bowman where?
There, 1.8 kilometers. I told you, like, remember at the beginning when the guy was like, or not the beginning, but early on when he was just like, I don't know if I like giving Pat all this power, and then it's like, you give people power and they tend to abuse it, and it was like, I bet you fucking Pat Katari turns on us. Man, I'm good with these predictions. El Sueño is a cuddly bear, Bowman is the evil person, and Pat Katari's gonna fuck us? Man, I'm like so close. It's spine chilling.
Yeah,
you're just like, fuck you, Mason. You weren't even close.
Good thing these are dirt bikes.
Yeah. Not literally any other vehicle in the game. Holy shit! I just went fucking insane.
Bowman.
Pac Atari.
What about him?
He turned on us. We were sent here as a diversion.
Diversion from what?
Sueno. The rebels found out where he is. Get to the mausoleum. I'll meet you there. Nomad?
Ooh, the mausoleum.
You understand what this means, right?
She's got a black eye.
From here on out, Pac Atari and the rebels are no longer our allies.
Nice! That makes up for all the ones I got.
Well, we have to have someone to fight, right?
Yeah, that makes up for all the people that I killed earlier on in the game.
That makes... We gotta get revenge for that one time the rebels ran you over in the street.
Rebel hostiles.
It happened a lot more than
Why are they
once.
Still green? Oh, reach the mausoleum. Mason, we have no time. We have 10 minutes.
Oh.
Can we still call
in?
Oh, we can't call in stuff.
Fucking hell.
Oh, yeah. Okay. There's an armored vehicle over to the right, over here. Here we go. Here it is. Holy rebels, Batman. So wait. We're trying to arrest El Sueno and they want him dead? Is that what it is? Or did they fucking partner with El Sueno?
I have no idea. We'll find out when we get there.
Hola, camarada.
Pack, what the hell are you trying to do?
Same thing as you, amigo. Doing what's right for my country. El Sueno will die on Bolivia's soil. My people must know. The government must know. The other cartels must know. The rebels are not slaves for the Americans. We are strong on our own.
That why you killed Amaru? Because he wasn't strong enough.
Amaru was a man of ideals. Brilliant ideals. But ideals do not feed people. Ideals do not build armies. Ideals do not take down corrupt governments.
Neither does getting your people killed.
My people know that if they die today, they will return tomorrow as thousands and thousands.
That's not gonna make it any less painful.
If there's one thing I've learned to embrace in this life, it's pain. A lesson I will soon
Excuse
teach
me.
You, El Sueño. Now, unless
have
you
to
want
trade
to end up the same way,
a little bit.
I suggest you leave Bolivia. Thank you for your help. Adios, camarada.
We're fine.
You hit a woman, we're not leaving.
Not only did you hit a woman, but you hit our bay. Oh god. We just lost the tire.
We almost
lost the tire. We have a fence stuck in our back. I'm thinking we should get a new vehicle.
Probably.
There's vehicles up ahead, I think.
Let's hope.
Want to see better days. There are many vehicles right here.
Good, because I got out.
Oh. Come on, Liam. What do you want, a four-door sedan, or like... Do you like gray, or are you more of a blue guy?
I don't give a shit.
We
have 7 or about 6.5
6 minutes
left
to reach the mausoleum. We don't need to. We don't necessarily have to do anything crazy in that time. How far is the mausoleum? I feel like a helicopter would have been nicer to have going into this.
Yeah, but. That would be too fast.
Yeah. Also, there's a legend back there. You want to go grab it real quick?
No.
We're going to meet heavy resistance. Alright, hit one of them. I hit another one.
The lieutenant's trying to...
Fuck the lieutenant. I don't care if he's trying to escape. I'm trying to fucking go cruising. Oh god. How do I get around this? Need for Speed Most Wanted taught me well.
Tank.
We should actually, yeah, we should pull over and steal the tank. I have hit so many guys with the front of this car.
And it's still great. It should be great at this point.
Exactly.
Ah, we got plenty of time to get there.
I don't know about that. There's another roadblock. This one looks a little bit more difficult to get through. Oh god!
Why did you say that?
Bad.
Remember the mission where you had to go through all this place?
Yeah. Their train? Holy shit! We almost got smoked by a train.
I didn't know this.
Oh, we just lost the tire.
Now there's stairs.
Stairs aren't a match. No. Liam.
That works. How can you even see? There's only smoke.
Don't worry about it.
Pretty sure this is an unhealthy amount of smoke inhalation.
This is also a lot of fucking enemies up ahead.
Enemies that we don't even care about. Because
yeah,
time,
we're actually here to save your guys' boss. Like, can you not stop us?
But who do we kill at the end, Sueno or Katari?
Oh god. This thing has seen better days. Alright, okay. It's done.
Get the hell out of there.
Great.
Okay, we should have gotten out. I mean, it almost worked.
Mm-hmm,
he says, with great disappointment. Yeah.
We just better have a checkpoint close by. Nope!
Oh, we have to reach Bowman still? Okay, wait.
I asked the rebels to send over a vehicle for us.
We can still call in a helicopter.
That's a good point. Do it.
One less bad guy.
I got it. Katari's not our enemy yet.
Hacks? I call hacks.
Why?
We know what's gonna happen.
I'm getting spotted. I'm pretty sure there's an air defense system.
Great.
Ready to engage.
Nope, we're good. Oh, I should have left you there. I should have left you at the mausoleum.
Oh yeah, just cheat it.
I doubt it would work. It would probably drag you into the cutscene with me. See, this is the thing, is we want to arrest him, Sueno, and take him to jail. But Pat Katari wants to kill him. I mean, why would we go through the whole thing of killing a fuck ton of rebels and risking our lives, like, when we're totally fine with him dying?
Maybe it was out of jealousy.
Where should I park this?
You'd be able to park it right out front.
Beauty, hopefully it stays.
It'll stay.
Contact! Rebel hostile!
There we go.
Genius. Holy rockets. Rockets! There are rockets.
Is the helicopter shooting rockets at us?
Yes.
I do not see any rockets. I see a lot of explosions, but I don't see rockets.
We got to this point at around 5 minutes last time.
Yep. Cheating with helicopters.
Uh-oh. There's missile
systems.
This one
does have an air defense right there. Yeah. Just Just get us over this lip. Yeah, we're good. Alright, yep. Let's get up to the... Get to the mausoleum. Crash down on the doors. Actually, don't. No, this is bad. There's a lot of enemies. Okay.
It was done.
Sniper's got us targeted.
Going in.
Sniper? Where? Shit.
Man down.
Orders? At the door.
Oh, fuck.
There's mortars.
Yep, and the sniper shoot me in the back. Fuck, I wanna switch to my healing thing.
It's not gonna let you. You're too under fire.
Yeah, I know. What? What is that? Oh my god, I got bum rushed. Oh my god. Okay, I'm gonna switch to my healing drone before we do that. And also, maybe don't crash us down in... we know we can get there in a minute now, so...
Yeah.
There's no need to slam us down at the front door with 80 million enemies.
That way, this way.
So hard to control, hey?
Yep.
What are you doing?
Mason, shut up. Shut the fuck up.
You want me to fly?
Yep.
You want me to fly? Alright, because I landed.
Don't you fucking say anything. If you want me to land this, I will crash land this thing.
Calling another one.
Well, what the it's not going straight to the side, and this is pissing me off. Oh, great. Start telling jokes, man.
I'm not. Go straight down. That's no fine.
It's really not. Yeah, the blades are touching.
Me either. Sandoval blade, red, white, blue.
Fuck!
So what do you think Swangio is going to pull this time? Another bomb? Snipers? He's low on manpower and the bomb didn't work. Or he could just throw every man he has in Bolivia at us. You know, take him from other provinces. Shit, he probably still has a couple choppers, more of those trucks with 50 cows.
Yep.
Bowman.
Come on. Time to skip. Fuck off.
Oh, yeah, the blades are gone. Great.
Contact. Rebel hostiles. Hope this thing's got plenty of gas.
This is a much cooler truck than what we had the first time.
Yep. No guns.
Who cares? We don't need guns. It's hard to shoot anyways. Yeah, we need a shortcut.
Fast.
Why can't we call this truck in? Jesus, fuck.
Good, let's send the flag to attack the rebels.
And the rebels are attacking you, Dad. Even better.
Whatever.
Pack, the hell you trying to do?
Same thing as you, amigo. Doing what's right for my country. El Sueño will die on Bolivia's soil. My people must know. The government must know. The other cartels must know. The rebels are not slaves for the Americans. We are strong on our own.
That's why you killed Amaru.
But you are slaves for the Americans. Strong enough.
Amaru was a man of ideals. Brilliant ideals. But ideals do not feed people. Ideals do not build armies. Ideas do not take down corrupt governments.
Neither does getting your people killed.
My people know. that if they die today, they will return tomorrow as thousands and thousands.
That's not gonna make it any less painful.
No.
There is one thing I've learned to embrace in this life.
Backseat driver.
It's pain. A lesson I will
sorry, with Sueno.
Now, unless you want to end up the same way, I suggest you leave Bolivia. Thank you for your help. Adios, camarada.
Hey look, there's a convoy! Let's get it. Oh god! Oh god!
Taking the tank.
Am I permanently screwed? There's another tank.
Drive it up to me. I already done goofed too much.
If I can fucking get there. No. Oh my god. Just run. I don't know. Do your own thing. I can't. There's fucking... As soon as I come over the hill, there's a guy there with a fucking light machine gun. So, you know how it goes.
Yeah, that guy to the left was...
Okay, so you're driving the helicopter this time.
We don't have time for rebel hostiles. Okay, where are the air defense systems?
There's a couple on the mausoleum, and there's one on the hill. You're not gonna avoid them. They didn't really shoot any. Oh, there's some missiles getting shot at us. Luckily, there's no lock on for those helicopters, so.
Holy dicks.
Good. Yeah, there's a few.
Holy fuck!
They're getting close. Oh, now you're out of range.
Literally blew up right fucking beside us.
Yeah.
I think I see one air defense system. To the left. So I'm gonna see if I can avoid
it. Food convoy. Yeah, but there's also another one on the right hill.
Yep. Oh shit!
Ow.
I did not hit that. Fuck that. Alright. Fuck.
Okay, now which way do we go?
To the left. There's gonna be stairs over to the left somewhere.
Yeah, there's a hill up.
Fucking tango bullshit. Down. What did I hit? A fucking pole?
Yeah. A thin pole. Unidad bird? Come on. I don't have time for that shit. Oh god, running around that corner was not a good idea.
Yeah, I killed two of them.
I killed three of them.
The time pressure just makes it so much worse because I'm panicking.
Yeah.
Even though I don't need to, like, we have so much time, but I'm still, like, freaking out. I'm still just like, oh, fuck, 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 we need to go. What the hell? Oh, shit, behind us. No. Please, Liam, don't die.
He's dead.
Use your drone or something. I don't know.
Thanks.
I don't have that equipped. Oh, we're right here anyway.
Yeah, we just gotta clear out a couple guys.
Kill confirmed.
Oh no, my controller batteries are low.
Now's not the fucking time.
Well, when they're low, it lasts like 50 more minutes. At least. Yeah, these rebels were incompetent when they were fighting for us, but all of a sudden...
No, these are Santa Blanca. The rebels are trying to get here. Watch out to your right, there's a lot of guys on that hill.
Yeah, there's a lot.
Frag out, get some.
Uh-oh.
Nades! Oh, we can go in. We go this way.
Yeah. Get past all the enemies.
I did.
I'm gonna die. Oh god. Well, I'm not going to die, but I'm close.
Yeah, we're good.
You're good. Hey, it's the opening scene.
Show us your fucking hands! Now!
I would. But unfortunately, my hands are full at the moment.
Where is he? I want to see the big bad jefe.
Put it down.
As you wish. Yep. Adios, Señor Katari.
You have 5 seconds to get on your knees and interlace your fingers before I put a hollow point through your forehead.
You're going to want to answer your phone, Officer Bowman.
Oh, they're pulling this shit again, aren't they?
Hello? Sir? Yes. Yes, I don't understand. Sir.
What?
Sir, that is not possible. I am telling you that it's not...
Are we getting orders to stand
Please,
down?
I am asking you that you...
We're getting orders to stand down.
Sir. Yes, I understand. Fuck! Fuck! Fuck!
Bowman?
Fuck you! Fuck!
Bowman, what is it? Bowman!
He got full immunity. He got... He made a deal and he got...
Deal with
Fuck!
Who?
Who do you think the DOJ?
Hold on. Hold on. You're not saying-
He offered up the heads of 4 other cartels, plus 3 terror groups that traffic heroin.
His competition. How is this possible?
As I told you, if you have power, everything else follows. Now, if you don't mind, Señora Bowman, it seems that yesterday you were my adversary. Today you are nothing but my chauffeur. Take me to your supervisors.
I'm sorry.
Bowman, no!
Treason!
The dream is dead. If you're watching this, that means I have executed El Sueño. I'm certain that people will think I went crazy. That I did it out of emotion, that I broke. Fuck 'em. They're wrong. I knew exactly what I was doing. This piece of shit, this monster. Tortured my friend, killed him. Decapitated my partner. Massacred thousands. And he gets to walk? Sorry, but not on my fucking watch. Given what El Sueño knew about Ricky Sandoval, he would have been unstoppable. Trivia question. What happens when you give immunity to a drug lord? Ding, ding, ding. You get a dictator. Taking out a drug lord is one thing, but stopping a dictator? You need a few more than four operators for that. My career, my freedom, my life is not worth more than the people of South America. Obviously, not everyone agrees, which is why I'm most likely now in a federal correctional institute, getting three hots in a cot for the next 45 to life for murder. By now, CIA has probably released an official statement saying the case officer in question is no longer employed by this agency and acted in direct opposition to her superiors. Her actions have caused great harm to the continued efforts of the intelligence community here and abroad. And guess what? They're right. I would have done the same thing as them. No hard feelings here. I just hope they don't leave Bolivia. Without Pacatari, the rebellion will tear itself apart with infighting. Unidad will make a deal with the next criminal organization that comes along. And the remains of Santa Blanca will split off and form new mini-cartels, all with shitty names like Nueva Frontera Cartel, Barrio Familia, and Los Hijos del Sueño. Everyone will continue killing each other for that coca. I wonder, if God knew all the destruction that this little leaf would bring, would she have still created it? Or maybe that's exactly why she did. I don't even know anymore. But it's no longer my question to answer. So I leave you with this. In the dying words of Augustus, founder and first emperor of the Roman Empire, have I played the part well? Then applaud as I exit. Bowman out.
Hmm.
Wow. Crazy.
They pulled the exact same ending as the previous Ghost Recon game.
Yeah.
Except it wasn't as satisfying.
I never played the last Ghost Recon game.
Then I urge you to look up the ending for Ghost Recon Future Soldier. It is amazing. And yeah, super satisfying. It is 100% my favorite ending to a video game ever.
Wow. Well, that was fucking cool. I swear to God, though, if it doesn't let us keep playing on our same characters, I'm a bit pissed, because I was so close to finishing, like, so many more achievements.
Overall,
I don't know why it wouldn't.
Loved it.
Yeah, I played the shit out of it. Like, when you were busy at, like, work or went to bed and all that, I played the fucking shit out of, like, the side missions. Like, when we finish there, I have every single skill point, every single weapon attachment, every single weapon, every single bonus medal in the game. I played the shit out of all the side stuff. I had lots of fun.
Yeah.
That was definitely worth the $80, and I'm interested to see what they're going to do with DLC in the future. Because I'm assuming future DLC will be new mini cartels trying to open up shop in Bolivia, and we just keep, like, you know, same. Because, like, we had those four territories that had nothing in them. So I feel like, you know, it'll be like a mini cartel opens up in La Cruz and, hey, shut it down before it gets anywhere. And it'll be like, you know, not even close to as many missions, but it'll be like, you know, 15 missions or something.
Yeah. Well, like, that's the thing. They're probably going to let you keep going after this. And that's when the DLC will happen.
Yeah. Which is good, because I'm sure Kaylin will want to play. And it'd be nice to play on a maxed out character instead of a brand new lower level character.
But I urge you right now, look up the ending for Ghost Recon Future Soldier. Just on your phone.
Well, I'll do it before I go to bed.
Yeah, you will see...
I was watching you before I go to bed.
A very similar ending to this one. But better. Much better.
Just fucking shoots him. I like it.
Yep.
Point blank, right in the back. Are you watching the credits?
I am speeding up the credits.
I am too. Yeah. No, that was definitely worth the money.
Yep.
I love
for
it.
For sure. Hours of entertainment?
Basically, like, when did I get this? pretty much, like, almost a month ago, I think, is when I bought it. So, you know, a few hours here and there.
It was a more than a month ago for me, because I pre-ordered
it. You got it. Yeah, you got it the day it came out. My goodness, these credits are long.
Yeah, that's probably why you can speed them up.
Man, we would be here forever if we didn't speed up the credits.
You can even pause them just in case you find a funny name.
Yeah. My god, I think I might hold the skip. These are insane. Thank you to all of these people. Production babies. Oh. That's how you know when you're getting close to the end. Production babies. Yeah. Legal notices. Dolby Digital? Wow. Ayo, they're done.
I'm still going.
Achievement! The end. Oh.
What if they were just absolute assholes and made you go through the credits as an achievement?
There's an alternate ending. Access Sueno's missions through the cartel over you and replay the El Sueno mission.
Yeah, there's probably... There's probably a new version where,
Bowman doesn't, like, fucking shoot him in the back?
Like, before you kill all... Because you have to kill a third head before you get the first Sandoval mission. And then another one before the fourth.
Oh, so like, yeah, you only had to kill two of the heads to get to El Sueno, so then it's like, hey, if you killed the third and the fourth head, we'll give you a bonus mission for completing the whole thing.
Yeah.
Here's the real question, though. Hey, we're back good with the rebels.
Yeah.
Hold on, man. Hold on. Oh, Granada! Well then, thank you for watching this. I guess we'll probably make a video for the alternate ending, but we'll see how that goes. And until then... I mean, if we do make a video for the alternate ending, it'll probably come out the day after this one.
But anyway. Yeah. Bye, everyone.
Bye.